if you're wondering why the fuss for a club that struggled for the most part since the Premiership was put in place, well, of all clubs, Everton have played the most matches in the top division since they helped start league football 110 years ago. They've won the most games, scored the most goals, collected the most points.
Slowly as you walk away from all the fears and all the faults you've left behind. The harvest left no food for you to eat. You cannibal, you meat eater, you see. But I've seen the same, I know the shame in your defeat.
It's a penalty, and Limpa wonders what he's done.
And I won't let you choke on the noose around your neck. And I'll find strength in pain, and I will change my ways. I'll know my name as it's called.
Drops it down apparently again.
Cause I have other things to fill my time. You take what is yours and I'll take mine. Now let me at the truth which will refresh my broken mind. So tie me to a post.
It's 2-2. Barry Horn, I think.
And know my call despite my faults.
Despite my faults. The message is coming from the crowd. Up goes Dion Dublin! Coventry have equalised!
Well, well, well. I said it would be a cushy 5 minutes. Now, Howard Kendall's got to endure 2 minutes of unbelievable pressure.
Call and sing all you want. I will not hear what you have to say. Cause I need freedom now. And I need to know how to live my life as it's
Stewart.
Meant to be.
Cotty came quickly to him. Stewart! Yes! Yes! For Everton! They can see salvation.
Well, there's more good news, it seems, from Stamford Bridge, judging by the Everton reactions.
There's a big difference, but the commentary pitch one. There's a mile, that's what he's so nervous. Even if that is 2-0 for Stamford Bridge, never resist the doubt.
All over.